students, today we are going to do the revision exercise of the same lesson, fiber to fabric. Last three sessions I had already explained the lesson clearly, so I hope all are able to answer the fill in the blanks and other questions related to this lesson. So today we will start with our revision exercise. First one is fill in the blanks. I will read the question also and answer is also written. So what you have to do, you have to copy in your notebook and write the answer as well as learn. First one, plant fibers are obtained from dash and dash. I hope most of them knowing this answer. Still I am answering this one, cotton and jute. Second number, animal fibers are dash and dash. What is the answer? Wool, silk. Fabrics are made from dash, which in turn are made from dash. So first blank is yarn, second blank is fibers. Now fourth number, silk fiber is drawn from the dash of silkworm. What will be the answer? It is cocoon. Next number, the process of making yarn from fiber is called dash. Answer is spinning. Next one is polyester is a dash fiber. What will be the answer? It is synthetic, that is man-made. Next one, with the invention of the dash, people started stitching fabric to make clothes. What is the correct answer? It is sewing needle. Next one, the dash are either hand operated or power operated. Earlier times it was hand operated, now it is outdated and the power operated machines are used. That is, answer is looms. Next one, the fruits of cotton plant is called the dash. What will be the answer? Cotton balls. B-O-L-L. Next one, fabric from yarn is made by dash and dash. The answer is weaving and knitting. Our next type of question is, classify the following fibers as natural or synthetic. The group of fibers given here, you can see nylon, jute, wool, polyester, silk, cotton, sterling, flax, acrylic. Now we have to classify as natural fibers or synthetic fibers. So first answer is written, you can see natural fibers in that column. Jute, wool, cotton, flax and silk. Some of them are natural fibers, out of that some are plant fibers, others are animal fibers. But coming under the group, natural fibers. Now remaining ones are synthetic fibers, which are made in the factories. So they are nylon, polyester, acrylic, sterling. So today, this much only I had given. So go, you have to copy these questions in your notebook, write and learn. Remaining questions we will do in the next class. Till then, goodbye.